I need this child.
Oh, he seems quiet.
I finally finished the tale of Little Red Riding Hood, but, unfortunately, as with the others, chaos and anarchy soon took over. It's disheartening to witness how the will of the creatures in this world defies my narrative. I must find a way to guide their destinies, otherwise all this hard work will have been for nothing.
Well, the truth is, eating children is part of the vitality. Legs and fatty cheeks.
The witch led a procession of fairies to grandmother's abode, and immediately they began to mend the torn threads of my story. Now the grandmother is once again that lovely old lady who awaits the arrival of her brave granddaughter, while the wolf returns to the forests, lurking in the shadows, always on alert for the presence of the hunter.
Oh.
I need this child. He seems quite innocent. Oh, but only if he gets a little fatter will he give me strength for my spells.
As was inevitable, the monsters reached Grandmother's house and dispatched all the fairies with little effort. Soon this tale too will be dragged into the abyss of chaos, and the true nature of its inhabitants will emerge from the remnants of what was once a story of innocence and hope.